The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Punjab, India, weighing 222 pounds, Jinder Mahal.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing 295 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, Goldberg!
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
Devastating maneuver here. Will he tap out of the cross arm breaker? Is there any counter at all to this move?
Oh, man, what a collision. You hear how his leg connected?
The uppercut connects.
Oh, what an elbow.
Can you believe this? He just powered him up.
Huge slam.
Well, an opponent is worried about Goldberg's strength. They have to realize he's also well-versed in mixed martial arts.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
There are pro boxers that couldn't take this kind of beating.
Jinder reversed it.
With Goldberg, the question isn't when, why, or how, but who? Who's next?
The reversal from Goldberg. I give credit where it's due. That was a pretty slick move by Jinder. Here comes Jinder.
Just a fantastic suplex. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam.
He's in big trouble.
Jinder Mahal looks to be in trouble here.
To be honest, he just needs to hope this ends sooner rather than later.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
I think he's through playing around. Oh, man, that spear came out of nowhere. Watch it.
Once again victorious. Wow, he seems unstoppable. Who's next?
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Goldberg.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.